In 2009, a man's body washed up on the beach in the town of Sligo. His movements over the previous days were later reconstructed using footage from CCTV cameras. These snippets are all we know. The rest we infer. What we do know is what was lost that day was a human life. Now we try to find that man, to pick up the pieces and make him whole again.